Crest name, I'm telling you right now.
Kyle, get the guitar and the.
Sit down. The monitors, please.
Yo, Johnny,
I can't hear. Drums too, I can't hear the drums.
Kevin, you ready to play now?
Yeah, here's some guitars.
I can see their eyes, man. You ready to fucking throw it out?
I'm ready to throw it out, bro.
Guys, ready for some sitting down?
Thank you.
funky stuff, man. Who can I get enough of that funky stuff? Because I'm feeling some funky stuff, man. Man, how about that voyage, huh? How's that voyage, man? Hey, if your nose battery, you need better butter. What can I say, man? See if I can get a booty and play it down or smack him, yag him. Come on, got to be shit. All right, are you guys ready to get funky? Here we go, funky. Let's do it, buddy. We are Adios Pantalones. Thank you very much. Back in the winter of 1974. Upper weekend of Jamaica.
UConn. Adios Pantalones.
Swear to God, I'm not lying. Who wants to hear a woman sing it to you, man?
I don't know.
Oh, wait, Julie, one more time. Say it.
Hey, can I ask a question, Johnny?
Get the mic.
Johnny!
Johnny!
She said she wants to do, your boy.
Johnny, yes. I have a question I have to ask someone in the audience.
What's a request?
Is Matt Bacon here? Can you stand up? Get the hell over here, start dancing, man.
Hey.
He's from my hometown, dude. He used to go here. Give him a round of applause.
I'm trying to play a flute for crying out loud. Give me a break, all right? Is that coming through or not? So pretty, man. Alright, hey, you guys like... Hey, did anybody here grow up in the 80s, man? Anybody in the 80s, man? I grew up in the 80s, dude. And so did this guy, and so did this guy. And children are going, and children are next guy. Grew up in the 80s, so we're gonna play an 80s tune.
80s!
Second, dude. Ladies, did you know? Ladies. Right over here, dude.
Hickster! Yeah! Hickster! That's right, man!
In the house.
Here, screw
you. You guys are on TV, man. You better. I want you on your best way. You guys are on TV. Hey, wait. I heard. Is that Chris? Who's, it's his birthday, I heard? Is this Sonny's birthday or not? Where's your man?
Is this someone's birthday
today? Chris!
Chris! If he's not here, forget it, dude.
He's not here.
Is that your birthday?
It's your birthday, man?
Why are you here?
Because we have a special treat for you. You guys ready? Horns and drums. You guys ready for a special treat? Have a good time. I'm glad it's
a birthday. Happy birthday! You say it's your birthday! What is my birthday to you? You say it's your birthday!
birthday!
No shit!
Chip Fetty.
Johnny B. Rule!
Alright, here's my favorite fucking tune of the night, man. I'm surprised we're doing this early, man. My favorite tune of the night, written by Dan Sharon, aka Stanky Drizzle-Oz, dude. Stanky Drizzle-Oz, man. Hey, guys, give me a like. You know why? Because she's got one, two, stanky drums! All right. Anytime you're ready, Mr. Sharon.
Stanky!
All
right, let's go to chart. All right, here we go.
Bear with us.
She's got stanky.
Ladies, don't leave. You don't want to miss this one.
We'll be right back.
elevator in Brooklyn. Who here is ever a man of Brooklyn?
Who's ever been
a man of Brooklyn?
In Brooklyn?
Don't even tell me that you don't have parties in Brooklyn.
Yeah, I'm living there next year.
Shit, you're mounting me. Can you show this guy from the door? This is how it's not lighting.
Thanks, Charles. Thanks, Charles.
I guess the beer didn't come, so I'll stick with water.
What?
The drunker the band is, the better we play. The better time you'll have.
Where's Dip, man?
Dip.
That's right. John, watch the goods, man. No one's. Like I said, this song is about Jay Baker inside an elevator in Buckley.
Hey, can I introduce our guest percussionist for the night, Eric Wagner.
Ladies and gentlemen, at the tender age of 16, he's laying it down, man. Let's hear it for me. That's right. Oh.
And that's right out the sex.
Here we go.
Okay. Awesome music.
Huh?
Freeway! Freeway!
Ooh. John Clark hooked this up, man.
Yeah!
All right, I need a pretty lady, man. Do some me time, man, for Drake.
Here we go, baby.
That's my big. Hey, I'm telling you, man, nobody's gonna leave because we are playing some South Park repertoire tonight. We're playing some South Park, baby. Wait, oh my God. There's a big crowd, but all I see is one big man. There's like this really one big man. I'd have to say he'd be the biggest man on Hicks Third, man. Oh! Pete, biggest man on Hicks Third. Check him out. He's hot. This next tune.
My mom and dad are over there. Get their asses up.
All right. All right, Mr. and Mrs. Draws, mother and father of Stanky Draws' mother. Mother. We'll watch you shake what your mama gave you. Yeah, that's right. Hey, all the way, listen, on the trumpet, man, all the way from Costa Rica via New York City, Don Juan Empire. All right, you guys ready to play too, man?
Yes.
All right. Gentlemen. Hey, Charles. Hey, Clark, man, be careful, man. You can get hurt up here, man.
It's dangerous.
I'm concerned about your safety, man.
It's dangerous.
Alright, sounds good, man. Alright, hey, what we're gonna do now, man. We are gonna play a tune.
That sounds good.
How about
you on
your dumb man?
Yeah! I believe there's no man, woman, or child alive that does not enjoy a nice beverage. Wait, gentlemen, wait, while we're here, let's show them how we do it in Cali.
What's Saeed?
What's up, man? I love Nick Alexopoulos.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen, we're all getting laid tonight. Who's hooking up, man? Who's hooking up tonight? Don't worry, we're passing out condoms after the show. Y'all can chill out. Remember, underneath those clothes, everybody's naked. Get down now. I forgot to play a tune, man. We were supposed to play a while ago. I apologize, man. Hey, guys. These guys had to kill me, man, but I forgot to play a tune. I feel like that, man. I don't know if I can go on it. Apparently, I forgot for us to play Dope Man. I don't like to make it up to you guys right now, but playing Dope Man right now.
Sandwich made with bumblebee.
Give us Scotty time.
Thank you.
I love bumblebee, bumblebee tuna. Yum, yum, bumblebee tuna. Love a sandwich made with bumblebee. Yum, yum, bumblebee, bumblebee tuna. I love bumblebee, bumblebee tuna. Yum, yum, bumblebee, bumblebee tuna. Love a sandwich made with bumblebee. Yum, yum, bumblebee, bumblebee tuna. I love bumblebee, bumblebee tuna. Yum, yum, bumblebee, bumblebee tuna. Love a sandwich made with bumblebee.
Come on, come on,
yum, yum, bumblebee, bumblebee tuna. I love bumblebee, bumblebee tuna. Yum, yum, bumblebee, bumblebee tuna. Love a sandwich made with bumblebee.
To the crowd.
Yum, yum, bumblebee, bumblebee tuna. I love bumblebee, bumblebee. Yum, bumblebee, bumblebee tuna. I love bumblebee, bumblebee tuna. Yum, yum, bumblebee, bumblebee tuna. Love a sandwich made with bumblebee.
This song will stay in your head for a week.
Yum, yum, bumblebee, bumblebee tuna. I love bumblebee, bumblebee tuna. Yum, yum, bumblebee, bumblebee tuna. Love a sandwich made with bumblebee.
Yo, we know high, we know high.
One more quieter, one more quieter.
You go!
One thing echoing through her brain. Who is this guy in her bathroom?
Meanwhile, Barry was thinking, whose bathroom am I in?
Janine remembered going to the party the night before and getting smashed out of her mind.
Barry remembered getting drunk and acting really stupid.
Eventually.
The whole evening came back.
Oh, I must be really stupid.
I must be really dumb.
What did I do? How did I get myself into this?
Well, what did I do? How did I get myself into this?
What about?
What about?
What about AIDS? Then they both realized, much to their relief, that unlike the rest of us,
they were just cartoons.
Get high.
Get stupid.
Get AIDS.
I don't know, I'm missing something there.
This is New Guinea.
It's so powerful.
I don't see it.
I'm having an out-of-decade experience. I was walking and came upon a fountain which bore the sign, "Don't drink the water."
Do you get
this? The beggar carries a sign saying, "I'm blind." What does this poem mean to me? It's like a collage of images.
Let's face it, not every cultural activity appeals to everyone.
Finding an oasis.
So we're giving you something everyone likes, a choice. That's why 23,000 arts and humanities groups are inviting you to find something you can get excited about. Just call for a free brochure about what's going on in your community.
I think I'm getting into this.
They're tuning up.
The arts and humanities, there's something in it for you. There's a lot going on in your community. For a free brochure on how to get involved, call our toll-free number.
In a life-threatening emergency, you should know what to do. Say a loved one exhibits unusual symptoms. The first thing to do is...
Clear!
No. The first thing to do...
Oh! Tourniquet!
No!
The first thing you do is pick up the phone and dial your emergency number.
Call 911 first.
Right.
How about mouth-to-mouth?
I don't think so. To learn more about life-saving techniques, contact your Red Cross.
This is a serious question.
Because this song, because every guy in this band has had a girlfriend who now has a girlfriend. I don't know, man.
She gets an RA.
You didn't get a before, man. What are you talking to me? Hey, either way, man, she has a girlfriend now. She has a girlfriend. Wait, why are these mics? Whoa, I need to move down a mic, man. You guys are, come down a mic, dude. Shmatali's gonna sing, dude. Get on off. Beg Dave's mic for now. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
She has a girlfriend! Yeah.
Thank you.
now, man. The party isn't kicking. I need some help, Jay Baker. Jason Baker on the drums. Tough Sticks Baker. Here he is, man. To say a few kind words to the audience. Thank you, Ed Bynum, for saying that. Stay on the holes. All right, before I go any further, two things I need. I need a clap on two and a clap on four.
You got a clap on two. And a clap on four.
Do you want anybody else? The second thing I want to do, I want to give somebody a beer. He's really thirsty. Yeah, first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to pass a little bit to myself, pass a little bit around the cans, and I'll pass it around the crowd. So when you add it to the drum and fours, it's awesome. Okay, now, a few Saturdays ago, we were playing up at the Rhubarb in Hartford, Connecticut. Who was at that show? Probably no one. Who saw us? Husky. Who saw us last Friday, Husky? So, what I'm going to say to you probably isn't very new, but still, it still holds the same point. That's right! All right, keep going, boy. Okay, now I'm going. But first, can I get an amen? Now, it's gonna take to get 100 drunk college students to a bar on Thursday night. Two things. One, Adios Pantalones, two, a whole shitload of beer. Now, I wanna add something. Now, if you're in this building tonight, the Husky Blues are four things you could be doing. One of them, you could be up on stage playing the music. Two, you could be at the bar serving drinks. Three, you could be out, as most of you are, but not all of you are, shaking your ass a little bit, moving around. Or four, you could be outside having sex. You say it, but, and believe me, 2 + 2 = 4, you can take step 3 and make it number 4. So now, I'll break it down a little further for you, this is what college can do, so it's human beings. Number one, we're the band, we're up on stage, we're making music, so, you don't gotta worry about that. Number two, we got bartenders serving drinks tonight. You're doing a great job. That's why I'm in the condition I'm in to say these words. So, you don't have to worry about that. So now, there's only two things you guys have to worry about tonight. One of them, you can get up, feel the crew, move your ass, and live like there's no tomorrow. Or, you can go and grab someone, anyone, go inside and have sex with them. Okay, look up to me, I have a girlfriend, so. Now I want to introduce teacher play on the new song, very dear friend of mine, very talented musician. This is Floyd Kelly, he's gross band. Notice the Adios Pantalones t-shirt Floyd is wearing. These are available at any time throughout the show. Johnny on camera. Yes, you guys are all on UCTV tonight, man. You guys are the broadcast live, so I want you guys to throw a big party. You guys have to throw the best big party you've ever seen, though, because you're a big concert. This is like spam, man. This is like good spam, man. We have a big party. Most of them do.
guys. Hey, what's that you're doing? It sure looks good to me. I said, hey, what's that you're doing? It sure looks good to me. Away. So that's good to me.
sure.
Hey, guys. Oh, wait, here's my favorite part of the night, man. Is when a string breaks on the guitar or the bass, and the rest of the band is left to entertain on our own. We'll give Kevin about a minute or two. Wait, I have an idea.
Floyd Kellogg on those.
You guys know all the beautiful women in the room.
I
can find beauty in every woman. And there's a lot of beauty here tonight, man. Jay, get on that kit, because we'd like to appreciate the beautiful women here tonight. Actually, we'll do it. Speaking of South Park, all right, Mr. Hankey's here, man. Yeah, sure, okay, Mr. Hankey. Speaking of Dote Lay Soul.
Is that good enough?
Speaking of Dote Lay Soul. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, we are Adios Pantalones. Kevin, I would like to give you a brief history of dance. It's time for our history of dance, man. Amazing dance, then you need some dance, then amazing dance, then you need some dance. I'll go first. Baggy pants.
White pants.
Look at that white baby. So I'm gonna say purple pants.
Short pants. Look at that pants.
The crazy pants that golfers wear.
Tuxedo pants.
Spandex pants.
Thank you.
Adios Pantalones, Scott on Super Show. But tonight, we'd like to bring you Adios Pantalones and Disco Night all in one. John, hey, guys. Hey, Tom, Paul, Jibber, cue the disco ball. Come on, disco ball.
Disco ball.
Disco ball. Disco ball. Wait, you guys are leaving. Wait, tell those guys earlier that you guys don't want to miss this. Can you guys just start the next one? Oh, disco. We need some disco lights, baby. Disco lights for this guy in the back. The guy waving goodbye, man. Have a good night, man.
And the party.
Thank you. Shotgun. Let's see what practices go. Let's make first go. 1, 2, 3.
Shotgun!
Here's your practice. Here's your practice. 1, 2, 3.
Shotgun!
All right. I want it like a little bit louder than that.
Louder.
You guys ready for the real thing here?
Yeah.
I'd like to take just a minute, man.
Johnny
playing today, Dan and Damien have been playing 5 hours nonstop. We had a concert, man. They had a jazz band. I'd like to give the horns a break. Let's let the rhythm set. I can feature Kevin Scott. That's a good thing. Playing a favorite. From
Johnny
Sublime.
B.
You guys like Sublime? You guys like Sublime?
Okay. It's the last one. Johnny B.
Is it the last tune?
You got it.
Oh, wait. We have to change that.
We have to change that. Can I pick it then? Can I pick it?
Tomorrow night.
Halloween
then?
No,
yeah.
Fuck Halloween!
Yeah.
Fuck that!
White chalk bar. Yeah. It's fun.
Yeah, do no fucking Halloween. Pants know how to throw a party.
This is so tough, man.
There's so many good tunes. How can you pick?
Alright, I promise these guys South Park. We are going to have to deliver some South Park.
You're short.
So far, one,
four,
three. I'm gonna lay it down by the window. We're gonna take your house. Get a heaven and angels sing us. Sliding off your bra. I just can't wait to shake your face. Yeah.
Thank you.